One-sixth of students purchasing their MBA Math subscriptions on their own are enrolled students. As a faculty member, I'm fully aware that students are extremely busy once their courses start. The typical scenarios that bring an enrolled student into the MBA Math course are situations where they find that their faculty members are not covering the mechanics in class, and they realize that they need some additional help on their own, or now that they're in a program and running flat out in a current term, they have committed themselves to being more prepared before the next term starts, and they use the online course as needed and as possible in between terms to get ready for the quantitative courses that are coming up next. And in some cases, students are using the course as a kind of online tutor, where they'll go in and study up on particular topics or exercises as they're going through the same material in their coursework. The MBA Math Quantitative Skills course consists of over 24 lessons covering the basics of finance, accounting, economics, statistics, and spreadsheets. I created the online course as an outgrowth of over 10 years of live classroom teaching. I love teaching and I do it a lot. In August, I teach pre-MBA quantitative skills at Dartmouth and Cornell. In the fall term, I teach core decision science for executive MBA students in London for Duke. And in spring term, I teach a second year decision modeling elective at Dartmouth. Programs are different, but the basics are similar everywhere. Over a dozen schools send thousands of students to the MBA Math Skills course, and students from over 150 programs find the course on their own. My motivation and approach to the program is driven by my own experience as a young graduate student taking a math camp course before starting my PhD program. I was coming to the program as a non-traditional student, and I needed a boost before I was ready to take the core curriculum with the rest of the students. That's a similar situation for many MBA students. Schools could fill their programs with students with no quantitative deficiencies at all, but they choose not to as they bring in students with leadership potential from a variety of different areas. With the MBA Math course, students who don't have the quantitative proficiency of their classmates can, at their own pace, come up to speed and get themselves ready for classes. Few students are eager to study mathematics on its own. So what we do within the MBA Math course is put the mathematics in the context of subjects that students do care about, the accounting, the finance, the economics, and statistics that they've come to business school to learn. I encourage you to watch the separate 4-minute video of the MBA Math course site. I summarize the topics covered and walk you through the MBA Math lesson structure. The pre-quiz shows you right away whether you already know the material. The narrated lecture introduces concepts and guides you through sample exercises. Drill exercises help you to connect concepts with mechanics. Detailed exercise solutions show you the solution process, often including narrated spreadsheet tutorials.